Hello everyone, I'm Rajesh from ACN Technology. We are learning complete PHP course from beginners to professional level. And today we are going to learn constant. Before we learn constant, we have to know what is constant. Constant means is never going to change. For example, pi. Pi is always 3.14, right? It's never going to change 4 or 3 or any number. So that means pi is constant, is never going to change. And one more example, any people's name, for example my name is Rajesh, and my name is always Rajesh, is not going to change something else, right? So in our program, in our project, which one is never going to change anymore, that one we use in constant value, and just write one time and again never going to change the value. You guys are understand very well when we use constant in our project. So let me teach you how to create a constant. It's very easy, just you have to write define. Let me give you first constant, how to create constant, right? Like a syntax, let me give you syntax. So you have to write define, and here you have to write, for example, your constant value or variable. Example, you guys are no variable, right? You have to write your variable name here, and here what you want to print, for example, hello world, correct? Like this. So here you have to write your variable name, what you want to print, and here is the value, means the variable value. Easy to if I give you an example. So let me give you example. You have to just define. I'm going to define one. The define what? Welcome. And the welcome, I'm going to print hello everyone. Welcome in Nepal, just simply, correct? So this is our variable, right? And this one is our value. If you want to print this value, you have to call this variable, understand? For example, let me call means let me print echo. Now you cannot print define, you have to print this variable. Just paste here. What do you think about our answer? You guys are know already, right? How to print localhost PHP. No, why? Did not start it. You see, hello everyone, welcome in Nepal. Why? Because this is value, right? This is value, and this one is variable. So if write anything here, and if you call this variable, it's going to print all of this. So if I want to create, I want to call one more time here. So echo, I want to call one more time, welcome. So what do you think? Again, going to print, you see, second time. If you need more, you can write even more time. Welcome, I'm going to print again, welcome. See more here. So now welcome is constant. You cannot change value of welcome. For example, you cannot change here value welcome is equal to 1 or any number, because welcome is this one, right? Welcome, hello everyone, welcome in the Nepal. So this welcome is constant, so you're never going to change anymore in this whole file. So if you want to create any constant, you have to define, and here variable name, and here what you want to print. For example, let me, I want to print 3.14. this one is value of pi, right? Pi. So if I want to print here pi, let me delete these things from here. So pi means pi, right? Pi always 3. this value. So let me print this one. See, and this value is never going to change anymore, right? Everywhere is same. So you have to just define one time and use many times where you want. That's why constant is very useful. Also, you can print constant in our function. For example, just write one function and function name, any name. For example, my function or what? My pi. I will write my pi. Okay, and if you want to create a function, you have to write function here and any name here. Any name. I will write Raj is my name. And here you have to write double quote. And between double quote, you have to write this curly braces and enter here. So anything going to write here, that all things between this function means between Raj function. So I'm going to print echo here and I'm going to print echo here. This one now. Copy, paste. Then, so you're not running anything here now. So you see nothing here. Why? Because you see here this thing now between this function, correct? So function means method, right? So everything between this function. So if you want to print these things, you have to call this function again and again, how many times you want. Just call semicolon. No need to write here echo or anything, just call. See, even more time, how many times you want. Semicolon. So function is very important in our program. We will learn more about function in next class. Today I'm just going to tell you, this is also you can do if you create phi. And if you want to print phi, you also I can do like this. Echo pi. So this pi also the same value, right? And this pi also the same value, because this one is function here and the in this function have a echo only one and that one is pi. So pi never going to change again. You can use anywhere where you want. See same. So that's all we learn today, constant. I hope you guys understand very well. And next class we are going to learn something else. So you see you in next class.